today is Thursday, October 11th. I wonder what's for lunch. Giselle, give us the scoop.
Choices. Today's choices will be choice one, chicken crispy nuggets. Choice two, ham munchable.
Another day, another great set of lunch choices.
Will the weather follow suit today? We can only hope. I have had enough of this rain already. Darren, fill us in with today's forecast and please say it's good news.
Fortunately, it seems as though the rain will be moving out of the area today with areas of low clouds expected and periods of sunshine throughout the day, along with clouds and sun temps will be chilly. In fact, we can only expect temps to reach 41. Hopefully you have been taking our advice and are dressing for the weather, because today you will need some extra layers.
Back to you. Prepare for outdoor recess today.
Enough with the weather this week. It's making me feel a little sick. Another note, this week is Fire Prevention Week. It is important that we know what to do in our homes in case of a fire. Let's check out this special report on fire safety.
My name is Scott Krzyzewski, and I'm here to tell you about fire safety. I want you to make sure you have a plan to get out of the house in case there is a fire. Work it out with your parents, find a meeting place. I also want you to make sure you have a fire extinguisher in your house and you know how to use it. Also, check your smoke detectors, make sure you have them, and make sure they have working batteries. And that's all. Thank you.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire.
Thanks for the report, and thanks to our firefighters for keeping our community safe. Now, how about those reminders? Giselle?
Reminders for today, it's Fire Prevention Week, so check our alarms and talk about escape routes at home. Keep bringing in those box tops and such. Next Monday is the last day of collection, so there is still time. Cheer camp will be held this Friday for those who sign up. As the weather continues to get colder, make sure to dress appropriately, wear layers, and check the forecast in the morning. Parent teacher conference are next week, October 16th. This also means the book fair is in town. Make sure to stop by and pick out a new book. All your hard work will be rewarded, as MEA break will be the 18th and the 19th of next week. There will also be an early out on Wednesday, October 17th.
Another busy day here at SEPS. Giselle, thanks for tuning in into another broadcast. I'm Paige.
And I'm Giselle.
And it's Paige's birthday.
Okay, are we done?
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance on the count of three. One, two.